We should be out there right now. We should be helping look for him.
We've been over this, Mike. The chief said...
I don't care what the chief said.
Michael.
We have to do something. Will can be in danger.
Well, more reason to stay put.
Mom!
End of discussion.
So, me and Barb are going to study at our house tonight.
That's cool, right?
No, not cool.
What? Why not?
Why do you think? Am I speaking Chinese in this house? Until we know Will is okay, no one leaves.
This is such bullshit!
Language.
So we're under house arrest? Just because Mike's friend got lost on the way home?
Wait, this is Will's fault?
Nancy, take that back.
No! You're just pissed off because you want to hang out with Steve.
Steve?
Who is Steve?
Her new boyfriend.
You are such a douchebag, Mike.
Language!
Nancy, come back. Come back! It's okay. It's okay, Holly. Here, have some juice, okay?
You see, Michael? See what happens?
What happens when what? I'm the only one acting normal here. I'm the only one that cares about Will.
That is really unfair, son. We care.
Mike.
There we go.
I hope you're enjoying your chicken, Ted.
What did I do? Hey, what'd I do?